It's the Gilda Sue Rosenstern Computer Internet Show.
Hello, lovelies. I'm Gilda Sue Rosenstern. Y'all, I'm just tickled pink to bring you our newest segment to the show. It's called Gilda Sue's Game Reviews. Now, anybody who knows me knows that I am by no means a hardcore gamer chick. But there's a little place down at the mall. It's called Game Girl. It's basically a singles bar, and it is the brainchild of a local single girl who understands that in order to attract a man, a woman must at least pretend to be interested in some of the things he's interested in, even if it's somewhat geeky and doesn't involve shopping. So we girls get together on Wednesdays, and we love to play the various and crazy games that are out there. And on Saturdays, we dim the lights, open the doors, open the bar, and we have a tournament with the local single gaming men. So today I'm going to talk about the game that is all the rage. It's called Heroscape. And y'all, this isn't Monopoly or Trivial Pursuit. This game is serious business. This game is about killing things. And I do mean things. And I do mean killing. Y'all, there's some characters, some creatures in this game I have never heard of before in my life. They have something called Morrow Warriors. And Gladiatrons, they even have the minions of Utgar. Now, y'all, this is just one minion of Utgar. Utgar has many minions. But there's also some characters that might be familiar to you. They've got monks and elves and cowboys, even Charlie's Angels. Y'all, my favorite characters are the very handsome men in uniform, the airborne elite. They drop from the sky in the middle of the game, and they can mow everybody down with their cute little M1 carbines just at the moment when you have no idea what you're doing, which is honestly the position I often find myself in. Now, for a game that's all about mayhem and destruction, there are some awful pretty little parts to it. And really, even if you never win like me, it's not such a bad time. Now, I'm going to have to admit right here that the Game Girl bar inventory is truly going to have to expand to include Drambuie espresso martinis if they're expecting me to return. Because the Saturday night ratio of men to women is 7-1. Which honestly is not as exciting as y'all might think. Especially given the fact that 5 out of those 7 men seem to be somewhat challenged in the personal hygiene department. Anyway, I'm going to give it a go a few more weeks and see what happens. Heroscape, I believe the ladies will agree with me. When I give it 2 Knishes, a latke, and 1/2 blintz. Thanks so much for joining us, y'all. We'll see you next time on the Gilda Sue Rosenstern Computer Internet Show. Bye now.
Buff, buff.